Oh yeah, I'm Nicola at Millbrook House. We've started a project with Tofton Region Council. I'm now part of a task group called Arts and Dementia. We've had a resident artist come in called Mark, worked with us over a period of 5 weeks, 2 days a week, with our service users, and it's been a really, really pleasant experience. We've had so many stories come out of our service users that we never really knew about, like sort of pre-war. They're getting so much enjoyment out of it as well. It's really, really helping us become a lot closer to our service users as well, to be honest. We've had so much fun doing it. It's been fantastic.
So today we're working on the final oak pieces, because these are going to be mosaic sculptured pieces which are going to be set up upright to go in their outdoor space. So we've taken all their ideas and we've kind of filtered them out, drawn them onto the pieces of wood. We've used carving tools to cut out the shapes, and now we're just mosaicing them. So that's what we're up to today.